गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 3 सब्सट्रैक्शन। यस, जस्ट सी इन लास्ट क्लास वी सीन प्रैक्टिस टाइम 3। टुडे वी गो थ्रू द फर्स्ट वन पॉइंट, दैट इज वर्टिकल सब्सट्रैक्शन। टुडे वी गो थ्रू द फर्स्ट वन पॉइंट, वर्टिकल सब्सट्रैक्शन। सी, वर्टिकल सब्सट्रैक्शन मीन्स what, how to solve that problems, just see. You can also subtract number by arranging the numbers in a vertical manner. In order to subtract numbers vertically, you can make that many circles or lines and then cross out to subtract. Look at the following examples. Just see here. In order to subtract numbers vertically, you can make that many circles or line. Just see, as circles are there in your book, textbook, and then cross out the subtract. Look at the following examples. First one example, subtract 3 from 8. Subtract 3 from 8. Just see here, first you have to write that number in column, means vertical, 8 minus 3. So first you have to draw here 8 circles are there. Just count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 circles are there. Now cross out 3 circles. Just see here, 3 circles are cross outed here. So how much circles are remains here? 5. So right here, 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. Answer is how much? 5. Next, B1, subtract 5 from 7. Subtract 5 from 7. Just see here, 7 circles are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 circles are there. Minus 5 means here, crossed here 5 circles and remains here only 2 circles. These are only 2 circles remains here. So 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. Yes, like this you have to cross out the circles and solve the problems. Subtraction of numbers in this way is known as vertical subtraction. This way is known as vertical subtraction. Just I will go through the practice time 4. Just see here, first one problem, practice time 4. Cross out to subtract vertically. Cross out to subtract vertically. Here, first one, 9 minus 4 is there. And just see here, 9 circles are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes, 9 circles are there. Minus 4 means 4 circles you have to cross out here. See here, this is 1, 2, 3, and 4. So now see how many circles are remain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So write here answer, 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. Yes. Next, D1. I will go through D1 problem. 6 minus 4. 6 minus 4. Just see how many circles are there. Just count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 circles are there. Minus 4 means you have to cross out 4 circles. 1, 2, 3, 4. So now see here, 1, 2. Only 2 circles remains. That is 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. Next, B1. Next one, B1. See here, 3 minus 2. B1, 3 minus 2 is there. Just see how many circles are there. 1, 2, 3. 3 circles are there. And minus 2. Minus 2 means you have to cross out here 2 circles. 1, 2. So how many circles remains here? Only one circle remaining. So 3 minus 2 is how much? 1. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. Next, even. 2 minus 1. See here, first number is 2 and 2 circles are there. Yes, minus 1 means you have to cross out one circle here. So how many circles remain? Only 1. So 2 minus 1 is how much? 1. 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. Next, see one problem. 5 minus 3. Yes, see how many circles are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, minus 3 is there. Means you have to cross out here 3 circles. 1, 2, 3. So how many circles remaining here? 1, 2. So write here 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. Next, F problem. 4 minus 2. How many circles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So cross out here 2 circles. Because minus 2 is there. Yes. So cross out 2 circles. 1, 2. So how many circles remaining here? Only 2. 1, 2. So write here 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. Yes. Understood? Yes. Next one. Next one point is horizontal subtraction. Next one point is horizontal subtraction. See here, you can also subtract numbers in the following manner. You can also subtract numbers in the following manner. Here, 6 flowers are there. Just see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And minus 2 is there. Yes. So you have to cross out 2 flowers. Just see 1, 2 already crossed in your textbook. So how many flowers are remains? 1, 2, 3, 4. So that is 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. This is known as horizontal arrangement of numbers. And subtraction of numbers in this way is known as horizontal subtraction. And this way, if you are subtracted, means that this is called horizontal subtraction. Yes. So next one point. Next one point is what? Subtract horizontally. One has been done for you. Yes. Just see here. First one is what? In your textbook, just see first one picture. Okay, seven. How many insects are there? Just see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, 7 minus 3. So 7 minus 3 means you have to cross out 3 here. Already crossed here. 1, 2, 3. So how many insects remains? 1, 2, 3, 4. So also written here 4. Now, B1, fishes are there. Total how many fishes are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 6 written. Minus 1 means you have to cross out 1 fish here. So how many fishes are remains now count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 6 minus 1 is how much? 5. Next. Next. C1. See here in this picture. Just see here how many insects are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, 5 are there. 5 minus 2 means you have to cross out 2 here. 1, 2. Now how many remains? Only 3. So 5 minus 2 is how much? 3. Next, D1. See here ants are there. How many ants are there? 1, 2, 3. So minus 1. Minus 1 means you have to cross out 1. So how many remains here? 2. So right here 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. Next, snails are there. 9 minus 4. Just count how many are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So cross out 4 because here minus 4 is there. So cross it 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now how many remain? here remaining only 5. Yes, so write here answer 5. Next, see here in this picture, grasshoppers are there. Just see how many are there, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And minus 3 is there, means you have to cross out 3. 1, 2, 3. So now how many remain? Only 1. So 4 minus 3 is how much? 1. This is what? Subtract horizontally. Next, subtracting a 1-digit number from a 2-digit number. Subtracting a 1-digit number from a 2-digit number. I will solve this one in next class. Okay, till today I will stop here only, and you have to solve this practice time in your textbook also and notebook. Yes, so till today I will stop here only, and the remaining part I will continue in the next class. Okay, bye, take care.